thought I'd take a second to let you know a couple of the reasons if you're in the market for PRP kits and/or information. I use Dr. PRP after several trials with other products for a couple of reasons, several actually, but I've read several articles. I actually wrote a paper on one for some advanced training I'm doing. And, you know, it comes down to even the care of the cells when we're doing the blood draw to in some of the vacuum containers that might damage the cells and or activate that PRP. So I use Dr. PRP for the ease of the kits. Trust me, if I can do it, anybody can do it. It's super user-friendly. The consistency of the great PRP I get. So with Dr. PRP, I typically consistently get 8 to 10 cc's of PRP, which is great because it just goes farther than the average 10cc tube kit where you're getting 5 to 7. So that's really nice for the patient. And then consistent results, you guys. The results are fabulous. I'm kind of one of those, if I don't believe in it, I can't really talk about it or speak to it if I'm not going to do it to myself or my family. So after, like I said, several trial and errors and, you know, from your salesperson or your rep to customer service, that's pretty awesome. You know, we get busy during the middle of the day, and to reach out to somebody and get a live person is pretty awesome as well. And then costs, we are all in a business, you know, so your margins are really good with this. So for all those reasons, as a provider, I use Dr. PRP. So if you need any help in your research, you know, trying to make a good decision, I'm wrinkle_RN, wrinkle fairy, hello. I'm not wrinkly because I use PRP. I'm wrinklefairy_RN on Instagram. So if you have any questions or, you know, any more personal information, how I came about my decision, let me know. Thank you.